Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Doom, heading to the Vega Central Processing. You reclaim the Crucible and are returning to Mars. You must close the well, the power source of the Hell Portal on Mars. To do this, you will have to make one last Hell jump. Samuel has a plan to send you back to the well's location. He will need your assistance to carry it out. I am Vega. I think I'm going to turn the music back up. I turned it down last episode, then I listened, and I think it was just my headset for some reason. Okay, real quick here. Bump it back up. Let's go 35%.
You have the Crucible, and with it the means to contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
Close the well. Alright, before Vega starts talking to me, we've got a ton of stuff here that we can spend on. Faster reload. Let's go ahead and grab that. Fire twice with the super shotgun before having to reload. How do you do that? Oh, okay, that's what you get. You gotta kill multiple demons with a super shotgun blast. Okay, I'm stupid. Guess I'll grab this. And I guess let's go ahead and start, hold on. Okay. I think I did that right now. Yeah, there we go. Now I can at least upgrade a little bit on that side. What now? We've got 4 Praetor tokens, so what are we going to do here? Immune to explosive barrel damage? Sure, let's grab that. Alright, achievement unlocked. Tinkering. Fully upgrade a Praetor suit category.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created, and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
Okay. Is this a way in? Nope. Head around the outside here. I would assume there aren't any demons to fight. I guess the portal's still open. Never mind. Speaking of a demon to fight. Variety is the spice of death 3. Perform 5 different glory kills on imps, kill 3 enemies with 1 frag, and kill a Kako demon with the chainsaw. No, I'm not even sure what the Kako demon is anymore. I don't know which demon is what. Come here. There we go. Oh, there's 3 out of 5 real quick. Let's do it from the side. Yep, there we go. 4 out of 5. Just need to do one more. Have that challenge completed.
My security systems operate on 2 separate neural networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field. But you should survive the surge.
Wait, what? Let me hit this up. Security switch 1 and 2.
Security network offline.
I don't know what this is, but we're gonna get it. Berserk! Come here. Everybody get over here. Who's next? There's no more enemies! What is this? Come here. Oh shit, that was awesome! No, let me kill Fatty. There's gotta be another Fatty. Come here, I wanna kill Fatty before I run out of Berserk. Let's see here. That wasn't a different. Oh, you've got it! Fuck, that was so close. Ahaha, I'm invulnerable. I don't know what I'm invulnerable to anymore, because I don't see any more enemies. What the hell? There's no more demons. What is happening? Game? There has to be a demon somewhere. There has to be one running around. Oh, never mind. Okay, I see. I see. I got it.
Auxiliary neural security network offline.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Nope, nope, no, 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 I want rocket ammo. I don't know where his cooling system is, so I'm gonna need to find that quickly. It's down below. Alright, I'll glory kill this guy instead of wasting more rockets. These stupid fatties are so OP! Why are you so OP? Just die! I have the wrong mod on this. And I'll have my triple shot of death. Bitch. Glory kill. Okay, where is his cooling system? It says it's down, like... How the hell do I get to his cooling system? Okay, good, this door opened. I was gonna say, what? Should you find yourself high level? Guess I'll take the free little health. I hate those stupid enemies with the shield so much. Oh. Well, that was easy. This is the map. Take a look at the updated map blue that I never... of course, we need the blue security clearance key. Gotta be blue somewhere. That's required. Blue security.
Blue security clearance required.
Yes, I know I need blue security clearance. I was just looking in here, game. So, where would a dude with blue security clearance be at? I would assume up here. What the hell is this thing doing? Just light up Fatty here with the rockets. Alright, where's blue keycard, dude? There's that. Is that the way I need to go, or is there blue keycard, dude, up here? Not seeing blue keycard dude, but doesn't mean he's not here. Let those open. That, okay, so, oh, wait, hold on. Oh, really? What's in the... Oh, this elevator does... Okay. Thought maybe a blue key card would be in one of these elevators, but it's not. So that leaves only one option left. I guess I might as well get my free health back here. Chainsaw ammo? Alright, let's pop this open. Oh, blue key card, dude. Oh, I see one of the invisible enemies, so I'm gonna spam this. It looks like he's dead. Nope, there's another one. Like, he did not die. Here's my blue key card, dude. Thanks, buddy.
Access granted. Access granted.
Oh, we got another freighter token. What the hell? It's kind of a weird area to spawn him in, because that's like... What the hell? What am I supposed to do in the air? Access cooling room. Aren't I... Well, what the hell was the point of coming in here? Oh, there's... Okay. Okay, I got you. I guess drop here. Oh, we got a secret. Is this not the cooling room? Guess I'm gonna try to fall down on this. Well, that wasn't it! Where's my checkpoint? Oh no, where's my checkpoint now? This is kind of far back. It's gonna fall down. Oh, there. Okay. Okay. Do I have the secret now? Yeah. Okay. I don't have to re-get that. Just needed to turn around.
Circuitry showed temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter than the surface of the sun.
Cooling. Okay, so that's the cooling core. What are these over here? These are elevators that I can once again call up. Okay, that one's not coming. Okay, so maybe I have to do this first before I can call that elevator.
You are looking at the only absolute zero cooling system ever constructed.
Core temperature rising.
Destroy each of the four coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems should begin to melt down.
Core temperature rising.
Use this to bounce up top here. Where's three? I hear three.
Warning. Core temperature reaching critical levels.
Shoot it! There we go. Got my shot for that pick. Dude, this is a cluster F. Come here. Is that what I needed the chainsaw? I don't think it was. Where's the last cooling thing? Where is it? Oh, we got another one of these, so I can shoot this again. Ah, here. Nope. That's one I already destroyed. Okay, we're missing one. Where would the last one be? Oh, it actually, I think it's showing me on my map. It's 100. It's over this way. I think it's down there. Okay. It's down here. There we go.
Meltdown in progress.
This is such a cluster F. This is such a cluster F in this corner! Get me out of the corner! Here, bitch. Now is it literally just fight everything? There we go. There's an enemy at least. Where do you think you're going, buddy? I'm failing to see any more enemies. But it's not. Oh, here we go.
Thank you. You can now move to where my core is located to complete this process.
Alright, so. Damn it. How the hell do you get up there? Chainsaw ammo, nice. Oh, I see. Okay, I'm stupid. I see.
The train below will take you to the entrance.
How do I get to the train? Oh, I just need to fall down on it. Nice.
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Well, I see a power-up, so... With this strain, stop moving. Stop. Oh, God. Oh, you have... Okay, I was gonna say, you have got to be shitting me if I... Where the hell am I now? I'm slowly freezing to death. Okay, can you all just, like, give me half a second? I just want to get the power up. Now, how the hell do you get that power up? I want to know what the power-up is. Hey, grab that. There we go. And we got haste. Let me just burn all of this ammo. No. Rocket. Oh shit. Fatty. Holy shit, it's turned into a cluster F up here. It's a cluster F! And I'm running for my life. Oh, you know what? Time for that. Because there's an ammo for it here. God, does this ever end? Die, fatty. Come here. Is this what I needed to kill with the chainsaw? I need to kill something with the chainsaw. Is that last mission? Am I just being stupid? My god, they don't end! They're infinite! They never die. Oh my god, this is getting out of hand. Yeah, everything down there, just suck on this. Literally just spraying whatever I've got down that hallway. Now I'm trapped by these stupid imps. Fuck off. Oh god. Why are there so much shit? Now there's like five fatties out here. This has turned ridiculous. Shoot that, so I can get this. Okay, I'm gonna glory kill, I need some health back. Aw, thought that might give me a new glory kill on him. Oh, I completed Variety as the Spice of Death. I think we killed everything. We just got these little shits left. Come stand up here. I don't see anybody now, but there's obviously... Oh, here we go. Where did this bitch go? This stupid bitch, come here. Is that everybody? No, there's still more enemies. What the hell? Where? Oh, there we go. Had one of these puny scragglers. That's still not- oh my gosh, there's- oh, I gotta go find all these little shits. Is that it? No? Still? Where the hell is the last guy? Come on, dude. This is ridiculous. Dude, what the fuck? Where is the last guy? Oh no, it's opened. Okay. I was gonna say, what the hell? Usually it says demonic presence, like, that you killed them. You, cleared the demonic presence. Capabilities. Okay. Control of neural function bar. Minimal.
Once Vegas Core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently. They will not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
Well, I guess. I mean, if they wanted to make it a cakewalk, I wouldn't complain. Destroy Vega's neural processors. It's like that would be these. One down, one to go. Alright, overload Vegas core time.
The process is complete.
Thank you, Vega.
I am Vega. Mission completed. That's gonna do it for this episode, guys, obviously. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I believe we'll probably be finishing the game in the next episode. That's what I'm getting the feeling of, so I will catch you all then. Peace out.